are BQ in this one and ripping a huge wheelie off the start. That could have got a little sketchy. Great start, guys. Great start. Keep it up. Ah, I had to open my mouth. Yeah. Get it back, Colby. All right, we got Walnuts out front. Joe Smalley second. Scott Atkins third. Jake Thayer four. It's going to be Derek Furtani five. And then looks like Jimmy Wright up to the sixth spot. Scott Atkins now going from 3-1. Thayer going from 4-3. What happened to Smalley? Smalley back down to the fourth spot. So first, second, third down the straightaway together. That is the TLR of Scott Atkins, the Associated of Walnuts, and the Tamiya Buggy of Jake Thayer. Walnuts trying to find a way around the outside. Scott holding them off here, coming by the line. Green Buggy the leader, Black Buggy in second, the Teal in three. There's the Red Bull in the four, and Derek Furtani in the red. Kyosho running in the five. We got 1 minute down and four to go in this one. Tooth and nail battle out front. These guys really want to make that A main. We got some of the fastest drivers in the country and one from out of the country here this evening in the A main event tonight. Got about as many mod buggy entries as you could expect to see it. A larger event. Go, Randy. Go. Go, Randy. Right here, right here. I got him. In the booter, in the booter. All right, so two down and three to go. And leading the way is still Scott Atkins with Walnuts right behind. They're going to be coming up on traffic soon. Tunnerman, you're going to have the leaders shortly. Atkins in the yellow and green. TLR buggy holding off Nuke Walnuts. Getting squirrely through the triple. Cases the lander. Holds on, though. Oh, bro. .245 left to go for Scott Atkins. Walnuts still on the bumper. Atkins with a rear view mirror here, full of Walnuts, full of Black Buggy coming around. Walnuts has some painted bodies, but I think he's saving them for something. Coming by the line, Walnuts grabbing a handful on the downside. Can't find a way around. Looks to the inside. Gets him in midair. They both come out alive, but it's still Scott Atkins out front. We got the TLR team cheering on Atkins. We got the Associated team cheering on Walnuts. Walnuts rolling it over. Oh, no, and here comes Smalley. Conway with a generous, generous turn marshal there for Walnuts. Walnuts coming up short. Here comes Smalley, Thayer, and Furtani all right there. Top five, Colby Poe with the rough start. He's in sixth spot. He can see the light at the end of the tunnel now. Perez going to have the leader. Thank you, thank you. Scott Atkins trying to check out. All kinds of carnage at the top of the straightaway. Walnuts going from two down to sixth spot now as he falls behind Colby Poe. Walnuts upside down, and his race is just about done. We got 1:45 left to go. Scott Atkins looking to make the main. Scott Atkins rolling it over. That was just lap traffic going by. Who's it going to be coming out front? It's Joe Smalley now in the Associated car coming out in the lead. So it's Smalley, Atkins, and Derek Furtani now moving up into third spot. We got 1:30 left to go. It's Associated, TLR, Kyosho, and Tamiya. Top four buggies, all different chassis. Coming by the line, Smalley, 21.8. Atkins, 25.6. That was his rough one. Prez, you're going to have that battle coming back up on you there. I know you moved once, but here they come. Down the straightaway with a minute 15 left to go for Joe Smalley, trying to make that A main event tonight. Atkins making his way around through the inside, reeling in Smalley now through this section here. That TLR buggy is super fast through that hammerhead section. That's where he's going to have to catch him. We've got 1 minute left to go exactly on the race clock coming onto the straightaway. The Red Bull buggy, the yellow and green buggy, starting to pull away from the field. Atkins turns in early, but he hangs on. Not losing much ground there whatsoever. Getting squirrely through the hammerhead. That's where he needs to make up the time. We've got 45 seconds left to go. By the line, 12 in the books. They're looking to go 14. They got this lap and one more left to go. 35 seconds left. Not quite now or never time for Scott Atkins, but it's coming close. Down off the drop-off, over the tabletop. We're going to go one more lap for this one here. Final transfer spot. Furtani not out yet. If the leaders get into it, Derek can squeeze on by for the lead. 20 seconds left to go as they come by the line. Atkins within 6/10 of a second. Up and over the booter. Here comes Atkins. There's Smalley. Atkins parks it. Loses the spot. That was it anyway. Furtani up to second now. Joe Smalley in the clear. He's got 5 seconds to get by the line. And that is time. Smalley, watch out in the double triple. And Smalley going to take the bump up. Derek Furtani finishing second, coming from the back of the pack, and Scott Adkins finishing third. Walnuts 5, Colby Poe